everyone. Okay, so I'm back at it again. Periscope was having a little bit of technical difficulties. But anyway, for those of you, thank you so much for joining me. Thank you, Us Magazine, for joining me tonight. I wanted to do an encore scope for Polish Mondays. My name is Nikki, and my blog is doubleclicklife.com. And for those of you that don't follow my blog, it is about food, fashion, and lifestyle. Basically, it's the adventures and misadventures of a perfectly imperfect, deluxe-sized fashionista, which is me. So every Monday, I like to do something called Polish Mondays, and it's basically a chance for us to share our nail selfies, to talk about products that we like, techniques that we use, and just like any look that we want to emulate and just have fun with it. So that's every Monday, all day on Twitter. And you can tweet me at DoubleClickLife, or you can use the hashtag Polished Mondays, and I'll be sure to look at your tweet and interact and reply back, and we'll have a great time of it. But I'm so happy to be on Periscope because now we can have this chance to chat live and to interact and just have a good time. So anyway, thanks so much again for joining me. I want to kick off or re-kick off, since this is an encore performance of performance, an encore scope of Polish Mondays. I wanted to share with you my look this week. Now, it probably seems like I've been doing a lot of Debra Lipman products lately, and that's because I came upon a great score at a sample sale. So I have quite a nice little haul that I would love to share with you guys. This week, I am going to be showing you or sharing with you Debra Lipman's I Wanna Be Sedated. And this is from, I believe it's called like the Punk Collection. Bear with me as I reach for this box. So this is the, let's see, Luxurious Nail Color. I Wanna Be Sedated Punk Rock Collection. And it looks like the color number is 20224. But anyway, I am really loving this from the minute I put it on. And the reason why is it has this great bumpy texture. And I don't know if you can see that on the camera. See that? That's how the nail polish comes out on your nails with texture. So once again, it's this great color, but then you get this texture for days. See that? Can you see that? Can you see that? So it's just fun. It's just something different, you know, not your run-of-the-mill, just standard flat polish and what have you. But what's also great is you can totally trick it out with Debra Lipman's Flat Top Matte Maker Top Coat. That's a mouthful. But and probably the number is backwards on here, so sorry. Technical difficulties. I'll work it out for next time. But this is actually my first time using the color and my first time using this matte top coat. Now, I've used some other top coats. Like probably most of you know, I am sort of a drugstore beauty counter beauty junkie. So I'll use all of the drugstore brands, especially Wet n Wild. I think that they're very underrated, and they've made a lot of great improvements to product design with this with a great brush, as well as some great on-trend colors and formulations that really give a nice high-end look, at least for me. I'm not a professional nail artist, but just in this one girl's humble opinion, I really like Wet n Wild, but I digress. So yeah, actually, this was my first time. I usually use a drugstore brand. I'm usually Wet n Wild or one of the other drugstore brands for a matte top coat. This is my first time using it in the earlier scope. And this nail, if you can see this nail is the one that I applied the matte top coat on. And this polish, the I Wanna Be Sedated, this green shade, this is already sort of matte because of the texture. So if you really want to get, you know, really avant-garde with it, You can really add this top coat, and again, you can use this top coat pretty much on anything to really give an edgy look to something sort of classic. So say you have a favorite shade of red, you can totally add this on top of it to kind of update your red or your pink or pretty much, you know, any shade that you just want to, you know, give a more modern look to. But what I will say about this I Want to Be Sedated, the color's fabulous, but in addition, I mean, it goes on pretty evenly. And I put about 2 coats on, and it dried fairly fast. The other good thing about using something with textures, you're not so worried about smudges and gouges. So this could be an answer if you're on the go or you just know that you need to do your nails and keep it moving, which I totally understand. Another great thing that I'm loving about this color is that I also heard from one of my fellow fabulous bloggers, and I can't remember who, so please forgive me, but I'll remember for next time. But, you know, I'm hearing that this fall, the army green shades are really going to be big. So everything from like the anything in that realm of camouflage print is going to be big. It's going to be massive. So I'm all geared up, and it's barely September, but I'm geared up for that because green is one of my favorite colors. And, you know, you don't have to tell me twice to wear green. And this is going to be a great way to offset all of those pea greens and hunter greens and olive greens and all of that good stuff. Because this shade is somewhere between sort of like a chartreuse and like a light olive. So it's a perfect transition for summertime. It's got a kind of a yellow look. But then again, it's going to go great with all of your, you know, fall palette of colors. So so this is something to consider with that hot new trend. And I might trick it out with a few nail accessories. I love this little wheel. I can't remember who this is by, but you can find these little bad boys at, like, you know, Sally Beauty Supply, any round the way beauty supply place, you know, where you go to pick up all your products and whatnot. You can find this. And it's just an assortment of gems. We've got some studs in there. We have some little caviar beads, some black gems, and I'm thinking like maybe something metallic that'll also work with this ring. In case you're seeing this ring, this little baby here I picked up on a recent trip to New Orleans. And actually, you can see all of the fun adventures and maybe misadventures of my recent New Orleans trip. I did a bunch of restaurant reviews, hotel reviews, places to go, all that jazz, literally. And this was something that I picked up there. So I'll also have the kind of like a little shopping log, a shopping haul. But I couldn't resist pulling this out for you guys because I was like, I want to have a little something on there to adorn the nails when I talk to you guys. So this is for you, my Polish Mondays lovelies. So check that out on the blog. Once again, it's www, or skip the www, just cut right to the Double Click Life, thedoubleclicklife.com. And actually, I'm going to be posting this video on Twitter as well. I'm going to sweeten it up a little bit and give you some photos, some close-up photos, so you can really, really see the texture and the color in better light. But I'll have some photos, and as well as I'll show you like a before and after of the matte top coat. So you can look for that on YouTube. I would say give me about, you know, till the end of the week to get it up. But it will be, if you look for me on YouTube, I can't remember the URL because, you know, YouTube has some like crazy URLs sometimes, and I really need to get it together. So next time I'll have the URL for you. But if you search for me on YouTube, just look up Nikki, NIKKI Minors, MINORS, and you'll find me, and you'll find I have hair tutorials and product reviews, some of my makeup hauls, some of my fashion hauls. I'm still adding, but please subscribe. I promise you I'm gonna have some great stuff on there in addition to the great stuff that I already have on there now. So I'd love your support, so thank you so much in advance. I'll be posting this on YouTube this week, as well as you can always watch this replay. And I'll always be on here on Mondays, somewhere between 9 and 9:30. So join me between 9 and 9:30 on Periscope, but also join me on Twitter all day, anytime you want, at Double Click Life. And I'm also on Facebook, so you can find me there. If you have a photo that you want to send me that you'd like to be featured on Polish Mondays, just send it to me either on Twitter or on Facebook. On Facebook, it's the same. It's Double Click Life everywhere. No. That's not the name of the profile. The profile is Double Click Life. So it's facebook.com/doubleclicklife. But if you're looking for me, I'm on Instagram, I'm on Facebook, I'm on Twitter, and now I'm on Periscope. And oh, and don't forget the YouTube. I want you guys to come back this week and check out the finished products. But anyway, thank you so much for tuning in. And if you're not following me on Periscope, please do so and give me some hearts, show me some love. And I appreciate you guys. So I will see you next week or maybe before. Bye.